What's good, y'all? As y'all can see by the title of the thumbnail, you know what we're doing today. We were just put on lockdown, and we gotta be home by like 10 p.m. for his curfew rules. I don't know how y'all feel about a 10 o'clock curfew, but I don't like it. I'm gonna go on campus and see everyone's like response to the new curfew rules. But I got a little twist though. So I went to our governor, Mike DeWine's Twitter, screenshotted it, and I photoshopped that anyone past 10 p.m. will be sprayed with the virus, COVID-19. And I'm gonna see people's response to this and see if they agree with me, if it's a good idea or not. Cause I think it's a good idea to keep y'all's black asses at home. I know if you didn't have this, y'all would go out and party all day! Get the fuck at home! But yeah, I'm gonna see the responses to this and if it's a good idea or not. So, let's go see. I gave a round of applause to myself. I put the baddest little bitch on the shelf. I went 21 wagon and sell my house. I got a baby, she's P4SF. I got scratches in my hood, run the game on the roof. I keep the fire on under my belt and I run with some rivers who bang to the left. Marching man, baby, I know how to step. I can't speak on the business, it's quiet as kept. Look like a diva, I know how to treat her. I know how to keep her, she fine as hell. So what's y'all's names?
Hey.
Oh, I'm Obi.
Quay.
Charon.
Jake.
I'm Luke.
Hooper.
Carter.
Austin.
Michael.
Cal.
Beaner.
Liddy.
Connor.
Eliza.
Jacqueline.
Kyle.
My name is Terry Green.
And my name is Ron, man.
Ron.
Yo.
What's your name,
my name
bro?
Lynn Sauce.
Lynn
you know
Sauce?
What I'm saying? Yeah, you can go ahead and get it pumped. All that, you know what I'm saying? Pumped, sweet, no, nothing hot. Just off the tree, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir!
Boys, you don't...
We already know who this is. What's it's good? Brock. It's
like Pokemon, bro.
Like a glizzy?
We back here again, bro. All
right, so, what's y'all's general thoughts about the COVID... plus the what am I saying? So how do y'all feel about the curfew tonight?
Stupid.
I mean, it doesn't affect me a ton, but it's super stupid.
Pretty pointless.
Why would curfew interfere with, like, why would it change COVID spreading, like, from 10 to 9?
COVID does not stop at 10 o'clock. The curfew is dumb as fuck, right? Fuck Governor DeWine.
That's tough, because, like, we got a party to go to tonight, so, like, we don't know if we should go to it. It's terrible.
Fuck that curfew.
10 p.m., you gotta be home. What you about to do right now?
I'm about to go party with some bitches. You feel me?
Fuck the curfew.
Listen. Mike DeWine can suck my balls. How y'all feel with the curfew tonight?
Oh, man, it's curfew. Okay, the Caucasians are right there. They think we always build our body to get with them.
Huh?
But they all cool, you know what I'm saying? If you got a coach that's like a Caucasian coach, you can't get mad at it. If you're on a football team, you got Caucasian coaches, you can't get mad at it.
His fucking ass, bro. They prevented me from fucking bitches. Oh God.
Not a fan.
What are y'all planning to do?
Same thing. There was no curfew tonight. We'd be going out and rallying.
Rallying for what?
Rallying.
Whatever. Saturday.
Stop the cap.
I mean, bro, like people are sick out here, especially like these people on campus. Like
people on campus.
Oh, hell no.
What the fuck?
Hey, nah, it's kind of slow. I'm not gonna lie, it's kind of slow.
Is that how y'all feel?
It's slow.
Hey, it prevents us from getting bitches, man.
Oh!
Somebody! So I feel like, honestly, ain't no point. Like, they should have just kept it. But, what I do gotta say is, man, all the beautiful ladies need to step out and protest against all this. Because it's not fair, man.
Did you see the tweet that Mike DeWine put out? Said, okay. Anyone past 10 o'clock. Like outside, like past 10 o'clock, we spray with COVID.
She's gonna spray with COVID.
What? Yes.
What? I saw that.
Gotcha, bitch.
That's wild.
That's crazy.
That's bogus.
I screenshot it from his Twitter though.
That's nuts. That's real. That is nuts. That is.
Listen, Mike. Fuck you and fuck these rules.
Nobody ain't gonna listen.
So how you feel about Mike DeWine saying that anyone out past 10 o'clock is gonna be sprayed with COVID? He tweeted that like earlier.
Oh yeah, Mike DeWine, I feel like you are out of line, bro. You out of pocket. You are all the way out of pocket. Yeah. And I feel like for you to be representing us,
yeah,
you need to set an example, man.
Well, I already got COVID, so I don't think I need to worry.
So if someone sprayed you with COVID, like, how the fuck do you feel?
We don't have to worry about that.
I mean, I already had COVID, I'm immune. I think it's a great initiative though, if you're trying to drop the cases.
Great. What?
Especially
I mean, if you spray everyone with COVID, if everyone has COVID, no one has COVID, you feel me?
What?
If everyone has COVID, then no one has COVID, right?
What?
I don't know. I haven't
Mike,
seen that
Mike's
myself,
smarter than all of us.
What?
And so we gotta, like, just like, let him be.
Let him do it.
Honestly,
yeah. Well, okay. I think coronavirus is a real issue, and yeah. I think the 10 p.m. curfew is working to help stop it,
yeah.
But the only way that it can truly be stopped is if everyone...
Everyone is like,
stays
at home.
Everyone yeah. stays at home.
Like a bottle of COVID.
Man. If they spray me, I think I'm going to need more weed.
That's funny.
Like, how you feel if someone like came up and sprayed you with some COVID?
That'd be kind of gross.
I'd be pissed.
Bro, like... all right, cut him out.
I don't think you liked it.
How you feel about someone like coming up and spraying you with like some COVID? What would you do?
Sock the shit on.
Like a white van is pull up like.
We fighting.
Oh, God.
Give a fuck. Shit, you can spray me all you like, but shit, at the end of the day, I'm still gonna beat your ass.
How you feel about it?
I mean, personally, I'm a fan. Let them know it's coming, you know?
Yeah?
I mean, we've already had it, so.
I like it.
Hey, jokes, I know, I already had it.
See, so you like it?
I already had it.
So how do you feel if you get sprayed with COVID?
Hey, I'll get it done with.
I don't know why you wouldn't want to get sprayed with COVID, honestly.
Yeah.
Nah, bro. That's fake, bro.
Bro, he said it.
No, bro. That's cap. No, bro. That's cap.
I screenshotted it.
Bro. No, I know this is cap, bro.
I screenshotted it.
You lying to all these people, man. You coming to all these people, you lying.
What if someone trying to spray you with COVID tonight if he was out past?
If somebody spray me with COVID, then we both dying. It is what it is, bro.
You going to kill him?
I'm not going to kill somebody, but somebody going to get punched or something, bro. We going to be fighting, bro. I can't. Nah, bro.
Spray.
What?
Spray with COVID? I screenshot that shit, bro. What the fuck?
I screenshotted it straight from his Twitter.
Yo, that shit is fake.
Bro,
that phone is different, bro.
Fake news. That's all you need to know is fake news.
That shit fake. But how'd you feel if someone actually came up and sprayed your ass with some COVID?
I'll beat the fuck out of them.
I don't give a fuck. I got the antibodies, motherfucker. I don't care.
If someone came up and like coughed in your ass, how'd you feel?
I'll beat the fuck out of them.
I mean, I was thinking about doing that like last week. But now that DeWine is doing it anyways, like I don't even need to anymore.
You don't need to?
Fight!
I had it,
but it's still fake.
Hey, what's your thoughts?
It didn't exist.
What's your thoughts?
I like it.
Really? Yeah.
Keep your asses at home.
We all the way trio, you know what I'm saying? Guys fall away, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Had some guys go out there, their first crime, you know what I'm saying? Trying to RO in, plastic army man in, kind of fell sleepy, but so we ain't trying to
sleep. Hold on. You can kill a priest or to kill a yeast. I mean, okay, look. You step into a nightclub, yeah. It's all your family or whatever, and then somebody come out like, hey, yo, killer, I'll kill you. Ain't nobody gonna be dancing to that.
All right, yeah. So you heard about the curfew tonight, right? 10 o'clock, y'all be home?
Yeah.
The governor put a tweet out, anyone past 10 p.m. is getting sprayed with COVID. How you feel about that?
He said what now?
Anyone past 10 o'clock will get sprayed with COVID.
Oh, wow. I don't know what to say about that. That's crazy.
You don't mess with it?
No, I definitely don't support. I don't know what to say about it.
I like it, though.
You believe that people...
It keeps us at home.
No, why would they want to spray somebody with COVID, though?
It's a threat to keep us at home.
No, you shouldn't be... People getting threat for that. My grandfather died from COVID.
Really?
So I take that really serious. Yeah, so anybody about to spray nobody with COVID? Yeah, right. Because you're going for the curfew? That's crazy. No.
Damn.